Bronson Reed return on Raw. It's another new toy in the Triple H era, hopefully this time with some follow-up for a change. Bronson Reed returning means he would have gone from beating Okada to teaming with The Miz. And to that I say, who gives a fuck about Okada? When did this become about Okada? What does that have to do with his worth? You beat Okada, probably raise your value in the industry. Now an industry-leading company's willing to pay you? You better secure that bag. Who gives a fuck about Okada? What that gotta do with